Yeah.
Okay, so now I think it's done here with this one contact, so this problem has been solved. Like it's doing like this, like if when the process is completed on the PayPal integration app, when we get back, the context is already poked out and we are using that context again, so that's why we are getting this error here. So we hopefully solve this using one context package. I think we need to stop the app and run this again on the device. Okay, so now I need to copy the password again. Okay, so now the integration have been completed, but still we haven't seen the notification yet. So we got another error, one context is not initiated, please use builder method. Okay, I think we need to initiate the one context in the start of the project. I think maybe in main.dart file. See the example here. So what's the scenario here? I think we need to use this thing here, fun platform dot app, like this. Go to main.dart file and on top of the screen. Yeah, that's it. So I will restart the app again and pay with PayPal. Still not get this. Still getting this error, so one context need to be initialized by material like before it can be used in the application. It's not being loaded, try. Okay, and material app. One notification. Let's start. Okay, Okay, I need to place this on top of the widgets. So this is how it should work. So here I go to the material layer. Just like here, called Shift F2 reformat the code. Now I need to restart the app again. Reload or restart the app. Don't lose it. Hard. Yeah, I think that's it. This is how I need to implement this thing. So app have been restarted, I think. It's have been restarted. I need to click on this button again and see its effect. Alright, what's happened here? Play is not working, so I will stop the app and reload it again. It's still not showed up here, so I think I need to stop it and start it again. Okay, I think it's still not working. I need to inspect the widget, so it will confirm that if something is drawing on the screen or not. So yeah, nothing is coming up here, so I think I have missed something in the implementation here of the one context. Okay, so let's see the example again. Yeah, this is the thing I think that we need to do here, which is configuration, one context to show dialog overlay, and the other things. So what I need to do here is go to the material web, cut this line again, and revert back to the previous state of the code. And here we need to set this builder parameter like this, and one context key like this, and set the navigator key in order to navigate. And yeah, that's it. Now I will restart the app again. So nothing showed up. Restart. Restart. Okay, so I think I still doing any mistake here. So let's verify it after stopping the app and run it again. What mistakes we are doing here? Let me confirm this through logs. I think it's not coming here, so what's the mistake I'm doing here? One context has context. One platform dot app dot my app. Yes, let's all find it at this stage and let's do this thing by step by step, which we are seeing here in the sample code, and let's see what will happen. to let's stop this again and rebuild the project again. Still got nothing, so I need to try the my app to code. So just revert back all the changes what I have made and constructor, I will show this my app 2 and here routes builder and navigation key navigator key. Builder and navigator key and the next thing is about the my homepage too. Yeah, so now I think the all things have been set up according to my app 2 code is from the example, so I just stop the app and restart, run it again. I still got nothing here, so what could be the reason for that? It could be one platform is not working correctly. maybe with this it will get working. If I do it again, oh no, I think I found the problem here. The thing is, I need to do it like this. So I'm using two main methods here. One is this one and the second is this one. So that's why my project is not still even bootstrapping or starting my app. So I will restart this again. And voila, yeah, it's working now. Repeat the same process again and see that is the dialogue working perfectly now. Password. And finally, yeah, we are able to see the success message here. So if I click on okay, and it will pop out and the dialogue will be shown here. Dialogue is not is still visible and all things have been popped out from this. And so what should we do here to fix this one? We need to comment this line and context off. No, I think I need to use navigator. Cdx.pop to pop this one and now restart the app again. Restart the app again and still getting some error here. What is this one? Okay, I need to stop this and run the app again. it's working. So the thing is, I need to pop only that build context which we have used during the show dialog. So this is the CDS, so I use this navigator of context.pop. This thing one context.pop is mostly used for when you are doing a navigation between pages. Successful and okay, now it's working perfectly. It's showing the dialogue, and when I click on the dialogue okay button, so it will only pop out the dialogue part only. So this is how we can do the implementation of PayPal in our app. So if you have any question about this, then you can ask me in the comment in the description below. And about the code, it's already hosted on the GitHub, so you can also pull my code too. And in this code we have three branches, and the first branch, the starter code named which contains the starter code of this exercise, and in the complete code branch you will got the final code. So this is it. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.